how could the new development bank contribute to building stronger ties among the five countries?
Coming together of the BRICS countries was a very important step, which signaled that countries of the South, countries which were just emerging from a development standing to, I would say, stronger emerged status, wanted to make a statement in a way that we now are a significant part of the global construct, as it were. And we, as NDB, are a small part of that. To me, I think the NDB is first, you know, I would say, representation that the BRICS countries have come together and created an institution and funded it, and that institution has started actually functioning. So it is an articulation of what faith the founders of the founding members, the founding countries, put in the whole system.
In the last meeting of the BRICS financial ministers in Germany, China advocated that all five countries should have responsible economic policies to reduce negative spillovers. So why is this particularly important now?
If you look at the last 1 year, the volatility that has been caused by economic policies in a global context, I think, is visible for everybody. This has resulted in violent movement in exchange rates, in violent movements in interest rates in emerging countries. I think that's why there is a call that we have to follow economic policies. And I'm talking just of financial. You could have economic policies which cause these sort of problems environmentally and other ways also. So I would think the entire subject is a very important subject. But I think this discussion will be carried forward. It is already on the agenda. We carry it forward. And some of the ways in which this will be carried forward is, I clearly see several steps that are being planned for on the financial front for the BRICS countries to stand on their own feet very clearly. As I said, one of them was the use of local currencies in integrating financial markets of BRICS countries and so on, so that we, you know, by ourselves become stronger. That agenda will, I'm sure, be pushed ahead.